finding she was pregnant, her family sent her to Roscrea. She was in, I think, born in Tipperary, sent to the nuns to have the baby because of the disgrace on the family. And she worked there and had the baby there. And then, because the nuns took her in, looked after the baby, you owe it to them to work there. And she worked in the laundry. It was while she was there, she saw the child being picked up and taken away, and he was taken from her. And her daughter met Martin Sixsmith and told him, and so he and Philomena, because she never ever got news of him, she never went back, kept going back, and the nuns couldn't tell her. They said there's been a fire and the records are lost, we don't know where he is or what, you know. But the most extraordinary thing is she never told her daughter till very, very late on. And so then the daughter tells Jane, told Martin Sixsmith, and they went together to find out what had happened to him. I would hope it's uplifting. I'd hope it makes you quite angry. I'd hope it would... I just hope it's really true to her and to Martin Sixsmith. I mean, it is the most extraordinary story, and a true story, and somehow all the more poignant that she's alive and I was able to meet her and talk to her. And she wants the story to be told, and it's a remarkable journey that she and Martin Sixsmith made.